Lot of patients who have lost adequate weight after bariatric surgery call up after 2-3 years and say that they're gaining a little weight. They show concern at that time. But when we talk to them, we find out that they have never put any effort in spite of losing weight after the surgical process. So we always tell the patients that 50% is doctor's job, that is to help you achieve weight loss, and rest is their work. Their work in terms of following up with a regular exercise and a healthy diet. Lot of people forget that 50% work and think that they have paid some amount to the surgeon, and it's the surgeon's duty to ensure that they maintain a weight loss forever. But nature doesn't follow that rules. Nature always sees that whether you're putting any effort to maintain that weight loss or not. So a person after bariatric surgery, after achieving a good amount of weight loss, should always maintain that weight loss with proper diet and exercise. Proper diet in the sense, cut down on the empty calories you're eating, cut down on the all the sweets, chocolates and ice creams you're eating, and have at least an hour of exercise daily. So this will help you maintain that weight loss which you have achieved through exercise, through surgery. So exercise helps in the long run to maintain your weight loss, which will prevent lot of problems happening because of the weight regain.